Television Centre for the West End musical stars. Soon as the curtain comes down, the race is on to get here before the big night ends. But first off the blocks this year. I've seen this show. It's terrific, and it's run for ages on Broadway. It's been a huge success. Multi-award-winning show that's wowing the West End. The story of the witches from The Wizard of Oz.
It is indeed. Now, this is a tale of two unlikely friends and how they end up as Glinda, the Good Witch, and the Wicked Witch of the West. With What Is This Feeling? Please welcome the cast of Wicked!
Dearest, darlingest, Mumsy and Popopsicle.
My dear father, there's been some confusion over rooming here at Shiz, but of course I'll care for NASA,
but of course I'll rise above it,
for I know that's how you'd want me to respond. Yes, there's been some confusion, for you see my roommate is
unusually and exceedingly peculiar and altogether quite impossible to describe.
Blonde.
What is this feeling so sudden and new?
I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
My pulse is rushing, my head is reeling, my face is flushing.
What is this feeling? Burning as a flame. Does it have a name? Yes. Loathing.
Unadulterated loathing.
For your face.
Your voice.
Your clothing.
Let's just say I loathe it all. Every little trait, however small, makes my very flesh begin to crawl. With simple utter loathing, there's a strange exhilaration in such total detestation. It's so pure and so strong. Though I do admit it came on fast, still I do believe that it can last. And I will be loathing, loathing.
How do you stand it? I don't think I could.
She's a terror, she's a torture. We don't need to show her bias, but Glinda, you're a martyr.
Well, these things are sent to try us.
Poor Glinda, forced to reside with someone so disgusting, can't find. We just want to tell you, we're all on your side.
We share your love.
That's all I can say. You look
lovely. Thank you.
Thank you very much indeed. Now listen, I understand you've been collecting all week for children in need.
We have, yeah.
Tell us about it.
I just get up there, the American, in front of the London audience, and I beg for money.
Give me your money.
They wouldn't take it from an Irishman, but they take it from an Irishman. But the thing is that, of course, we had a charity night at Wicked, and we raised £20,000 for children.
That's fantastic.
Thanks to me.
Thank you very much.
And thank you. You must be completely cream cracked, having just come here from the West End.
I actually took my makeup off.
I know, put it back
on. In the shower, put it back on to be fresh.
Lovely.
Nice. Did you pass on by tube looking like that?
No, I'm
too vain. That's a very important number that we'd really like you to read
if you
could
read
do
it
that.
Together?
Yep. Reading numbers. Okay,
okay.
Ready?
Together.
08457 3322 3.
Such talent. Do you think this kind of thing is easy? Would I be doing it if it was difficult? Now, let's head back to that huge outdoor concert where, if you remember, yesterday the roof blew away, but they put it back on. And they're having a fantastic time there in Colwyn Bay singing Iris from his new album. Who else? Ronan Keating. Woo!